Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. We got a new board and train today. His name is Flash. He's a little bit of a leash puller. He's 6 month old doodle. He comes to us for a variety of different reasons. One of them being the leash pulling. Mom's got a baby on the way. Want to basically be able to channel all this energy that this guy's got into some obedience. He excessively barks at other dogs when he sees them. Not real good on walks. Doesn't really have any recall. Wants to run around, dig in the yard. Doesn't really want to come in when he's called. Basically, he needs to have some advanced training here at Bulletproof. Oh, you got to sit, buddy. You got to sit. Well, you see, he's got to sit. What about down? We got down? Yeah, down. That's not down. That's not down. Sit. Get down.
That's paw, buddy.
That's paw. I know. He's a bit of a jumper, too.
I like.
You got to sit? You got to sit? Sit. Okay, you got to sit. What about down? Okay, I get it. What about, okay. What about heel? You got heel? No heel. Some more leash pulling. All right, guys, check back with us in 15 days so you can see Flash's amazing transfer. We'll be right back.
I'm Cassie.
And we brought Flash here to Bulletproof Dog Training to help with being trained for the baby that's coming up. And Bill and Randy did a fantastic job with training Flash. And you can see here that he's listened pretty well to commands. And we are ecstatic with what they've done over the 15 days.
Can't wait to take him home and get him used to us and adjusted and wait for the baby to come and be just one big happy family.
Great, guys. We appreciate that. Flash was amazing. And if you ever need anything, we're here for you.
Thank you.